Dance, water, dance! Back off! Yeah. Take this! Back off! It's over! This is it! Give me strength!
Hold it!
Water!
Anyone from the organization who'd like to be next?
Hey, Sora. Gonna dragonize him.
Yeah, we gotta go help our friends out first.
Oh, sorry.
Then let's go.
Aha! There you are. You sure have lots of friends to help. So, I guess we better all pull together and finish this battle for good.
Yes, Your Majesty!
No!
Hey! You're the king's captain! You gotta get up!
Come on, wake up!
I'm sorry about the ice cream!
Goofy?
Goofy!
This is not happening. It can't be happening. It can't.
They'll pay for this.
Ha!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, but...
Goofy.
Hey, fellas!
Goofy!
Goofy!
You know, that really hurt.
Aw, Goofy.
Of course, Your Majesty. I get bumped on the head all the time. Whoa, that hurt too!
Don't you ever do that again!
What's with them?
Hey!
It's the guy who's got handsome.
You mean it's his nobody?
The leader of Organization 13.
Wait a minute. Now I know! Wise Ansem, I'm here to seek your advice.
I'm glad we have the opportunity to speak like this, my friend. I'm intrigued by your hypothesis, and I'm finding it difficult to stave off the urge to test it. Still, I'm concerned about the stability of the worlds.
Yep. That's what worries me too.
The doors that appeared, the place the heartless seek. I fear my research may have brought this upon us.
Master Ansem, regarding the experiment I presented the other day, with your permission, I'd like to proceed.
I forbid it! Forget this talk of doors and the heart of all worlds. That place must not be defiled.
But Master Ansem, I've been thinking...
They are not. Those thoughts are best forgotten.
Now I remember. Xehanort, Ansem's apprentice. The leader of Organization 13 is Xehanort's nobody.
Let's go! Move it!
He got what Xehanort to the way!
Right!
Yeah.